assume that we are in this sample project, but we are going to create one split section here. It is very easy and straightforward. Let me create a section. Let's go to view tab, and from here, let me create a section from here. Here. Then, for example, let's assume that we need a section that would change the path from here to here or here. It is very easy. Just select a section and from here click on split segment and choose the place that you want to split your section or break your section. For example, I want to break my sections from here, and then I can move my section. For example, let me place this here, and then now we have more control on both of the sections, one of them here and on one of them here. And also we can use this grip to change the place. Let me go to the section view, and then you see the sections here. One of them is in one pass, and one of the other part is in another pass. Okay, this was it, and it was very easy. I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was, please don't forget to like and subscribe us, and share this video with your friends and colleagues.